Morris once again! Yay! Welcome to the 31st, yes, 31st Creole Tomato Festival right here in the French Market. We're very happy that you're here. We're about to be treated to a wonderful artist. She was born in Shreveport, but she's been writing since she put pen to paper. So much so that UNO actually gave her the promo for it, I think. Since 2007, and her debut album, we've been watching her career grow. You can catch her at the Neutral Ground on Tuesday. We can catch her at Siberia on Saturday. But right now, she's right here for your own listening pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, Kelcy May!
TV. Festivals of the year, fantastic food, the Bloody Mary Market, Can't beat it. 10 times I heard my name, 10 times I turned back. Saw your picture on the wall, I saw your past. There are so many things I know. Tell me something, please.
No. Along the river, don't you think? We're so glad you've joined us out today at the Creole Tomato Festival. Hope you've had some tomatoes. This is a song that'll be on my next record. It's called North Mississippi. Down south in North Mississippi, they have tall skin. Trees that shadow the edges of bridges resemble vineyard names. They can stop, they can wear the choices that we made. Welcome, you felt back.
Broken to your arms. and another being built. I keep driving me, settling full of you.
Favorite bands. Their name is First Aid Kit. The song is called Any of Them.
And the end is on my mind.
We got a little drummer here. He's gonna help us out on this next song.
Could it be stupid?
song is another one that'll be on a future record, which we start recording in August. Very excited to say that. This is a song called Major Tom. Sometimes we listen when we pray. Sometimes we don't have words to say. They say God speaks in mysterious ways. I just shut my mouth and watch the ocean waves. Your lips are cool when they kiss. I work my way like Sisyphus. But you move this rock with an iron fist. Well, it don't matter much to me. Spring or summer song. especially if you're into flowers and vegetables and things like that. Anybody have a Creole tomato yet today? Yeah. What'd you have? Creole, just a Creole tomato. Just salt and pepper?
Yeah.
Awesome. Can't go wrong, right?
Take your time.
this time where she's wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone to work anytime she goes home. Hey, check. Or cash or credit. Check. That was that. There we go. I guess you got it. All right. This next song we have a music video for. You can find it on YouTube or kelcymay.com. It's called The Fire. It's a song written about New Orleans. It's a city we love, and the people we love. I'm known for losing my picks.
Thank you.
Helpful audience member. You've earned your badge.
It's in me, tell me you're free, yeah, it's better.
Not common here. So is the next one.
Do I still believe.
It's another song about love. It's a beautiful day for that. Happy Creole Tomato Festival. Happy Pride. We are so glad you're all here today to celebrate with us and all the things. Feel like sitting, that's fine too. However you're most comfortable.
Hey, take it easy, man. Hey, man, there's no place for that. This ain't no place for that.
Down the coast and the sun.
Same thing. Your hands, they touch the same string. Thank you.
Lessons. I think I'll be eating some Creole tomatoes somewhere in that general vicinity. I want to say thank you to the Creole Tomato Festival for having us back. This is always a blast. We had a great time here. It's a gorgeous day today. Couldn't have asked for better weather. So thank you for coming out and spending this last however long you've been here. Thanks for being here. And hopefully we'll see you again next year. This is a song off my last record. It's called Get Back Home. And hopefully we'll see you again soon. It's a beautiful morning in New Orleans. Can we leave the door open? You sit in the breeze, listening to the birds sing. You can't ask for it.